My journey has been really interesting at Georgia State. What's been great about it is to see my professional growth. You realize the need to question everything and to look for those answers that are out there.
The program's been great. I've met so many people, guest speakers, students, faculty. You just get a really good vibe from Georgia State.
The professors, they're very passionate about what they're teaching, and I was able to gain a lot of insight of what that will entail in the real business world.
I'd say the thing I've grown the most in is confidence. When I got into this program, I was like, you know what? I need to stop thinking that I don't deserve to be here, that I'm not smart enough to be here, that I can't achieve the things that I wanted to achieve. I wanted to work at PwC. I've always wanted to work there. It was my number one choice. And come July 15th, I'll be working at my favorite company.
I work at Intercontinental Hotels Group as their HR coordinator. So I jumped right into my field that I'm studying. I got the job 5 months in the program. So that was just a big, wow, I'm really in the right program.
I currently work for a marketing company here in Atlanta. It's definitely not easy working while you're going to school. It's empowering to actually open up the Wall Street Journal or open up a Harvard Business Review and read it and actually absorb it and understand it and apply it. So I've been able to every day use what I'm learning in real life settings.
Recently, I was part of a commercial real estate competition. We had to find a 200,000 square foot office space building for a fake company moving from New Jersey to Atlanta. We had to sell them on the city, and we had to use a real listing, so we met real life people, and it was a fantastic experience. With the case studies, I've learned how to structure a business, I've learned how to network, I've learned how you need to be innovative, you need to grow. Georgia State really pushes that you need to be able to adapt.
Being part of the Master of Professional Accountancy program, it was both challenging and exciting at the same time. I was engaging with my fellow students and professors in a classroom. They gave me a motivation to be resilient and be more perseverant in accomplishing my objectives. And I think that I will carry that on into my career. If I had an opportunity to give an advice to fellow students, I would say that be open-minded and don't be afraid to try new things.
Just keep working hard. Don't be afraid to take a chance. I know when I first started, I was like, this is not what I did at all undergrad. I minored in business. I majored in TV. I'm supposed to stay in TV. But if you realize that, okay, my calling is somewhere else or my interests are somewhere else now, don't be afraid to take that chance.
I really recommend finding something you're passionate about. Find something you like doing because it's not gonna feel like work.
We went through this incredible journey together, and it's so nice to have that network to fall back on.
You're not by yourself. Rely on your family, friends, loved ones. Believe in yourself.